สวัสดีค่ะ EY3 EY3 ค่ะ last time can I revive you first this one what is this letter remember that g g g กไก่ the sound is g g กไก่กไก่ is meanChicken. This one, the name is Go Gai, but the sound is g g g. For example, this word we have Go Gai. This word in Thai we call God. G g God. Do you remember what does it mean? God. God is mean.Hug. See this one. God. Can you say God? G, G, God. This one. See? She. God. God. This one too. What is this? G.God, right? God, see? God, your friend. God, your brother. God, your daddy. God, your mommy. God. God. And after we learn about Gokai, remember that.The next one, what is this? Is loud like this one. We call k, kaw. The sound is kaw, kaw, kai, kaw, kaw. Lessing tone.ขอขอไข่ขอไข่ What does this mean ขอไข่ It mean egg See this one ไข่ See ไข่ขไข่ขอไข่ขอไข่ขอไข่ I have many ขอไข่ I have many ไข่ to show you the first one what is this one omelette in Thai we call ไข่เจียว can you say ไข่เจียวชอบไข่เจียวไหมคะ do you like ไข่เจียวIf you like, you can say ชอบ And if you are a boy, you can say ชอบครับ If you are a girl, you can say ค่ะชอบค่ะค่ะ on ครับ is the when you add it ending of the sentence is more polite in Thai. So if you are a girl, you can say ชอบค่ะ You are a boy, you can say.ชอบครับ And the next one This one What is that? Fry egg In Thai we call ไข่ดาว Can you say ไข่ดาวไข่ดาว is mean fry egg ชอบไหมคะชอบค่ะชอบครับ if you don't like you can say ไม่ชอบค่ะไม่ชอบครับ and the next one this one do you know what is this boiled egg in Thai we call ไข่ต้ม can you say ไข่ต้มไข่ต้ม ชอบไหมคะชอบค่ะชอบครับ if you don't like ไม่ชอบค่ะไม่ชอบครับคุณแพ้ have one more this one do you know what is that this is the egg yeah this one in Thai we call ไข่ตุ๋น can you say ไข่ตุ๋นชอบไหมคะชอบค่ะชอบครับครูแพไม่ชอบค่ะand the last one this one what is this do you know ค่ะ in Thai we call ไข่พะโล can you say ไข่พะโล ชอบไหมคะชอบค่ะอ๋อชอบครับไม่ชอบค่ะไม่ชอบครับ this one the soup is a little bit sweet ครูแพไม่ชอบค่ะ and today we have new letter for you do you know what is this one this one in Thai we callคอควายคอควายthe sound is คอควายคอคคอควาย is different with คอไข่คอไข่ the sound is คอ also but in Thai คอขอ is lessening tone ขอ but this one ขอขอ is the middle tone ขอนะคะ this one ขอขอควายขอควาย is mean buffalo and when you lie in Thai I told you that when you have to write Thai letter, you have to start with the circle. In Thai, we call head. You need to start with a circle. You cannot start here. Every time when you write the Thai letter, you need to start with a circle. Right here. Move.Down and up. This is the Thai way to write the Thai letter. If you start here, is correct way. It's not correct way. If correct way, you need to start with a circle. Remember all the time when you try to write your name in Thai.Or when you write the Thai letter, you have to start with a circle. Ko Kwai. Ko Kwai is this one, right? Buffalo. This one, Kwai. Can you say Kwai?And I have something to show you. This one is not quite. Look, but it's almost the same, but it's not. This one in Thai, wua, 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 wua. Wua is mean cow. See, it's not the same. So this one in Thai we call...ควายไรค์ควายคอควาย see the sound is like a mid tone คอควาย so this I have the work I have work for you to do this one see you have a name a again, you have to try to write your name in Thai. See, this is Thai name. You have to, when you write, you have to start with a circle, right? This one called Kwa, you need to trace properly and trace three lines. And for the last row, you need to try to write by yourself. Can you do that for Kupé? Mm-hmm. I know, EY3, you can do it. Okay, when you finish, you can show me in the class dojo. I would like to see how is your work. Okay, bye-bye. สวัสดีค่ะ